Wow, scary thought. The boy, you know who. But I still don't get why Dumbledore's showing you all this. I mean, it's really interesting and everything, but what's the point? Dunno, but he says it's all important and it'll help me survive. I think it's fascinating. It makes absolute sense to know as much about Voldemort as possible. How else will you find out his weaknesses?
Quite enough chat over here.
Okay, Professor, we're starting now. Slughorn's going to have a Christmas party, Harry, and there's no way you'll be able to wriggle out of this one because he actually asked me to check your free evenings so he could be sure to have it on a night you can come. And this is another party just for Slughorn's favourites, is it? Just for the Slug Club. Yes, Slug Club. It's pathetic. Well, I hope you enjoy your party. Why don't you try hooking up with McLagan? Then Slughorn can make you King and Queen, Slug. We're allowed to bring guests. And I was going to ask you to come, but if you think it's that stupid, then I won't bother. What? I don't want to find my own sister snogging people in public. This was a deserted corridor till you came butting in. Right. Let's get this straight once and for all. It is none of your business who I go out with or what I do with them, Ron. Yeah, it is. Do you think I want people saying my sister's a... A what? A what? Exactly. He doesn't mean anything, Ginny. Oh, yes, he does. Just because he's never snogged anyone in his life, just because the best kiss he's ever had is from our Auntie Muriel. Shut your mouth! No, I will not! I've seen you with Flem, hoping she'll kiss you on the cheek every time you see her. It's pathetic. If you went out and got a bit of snogging done yourself, you wouldn't mind so much that everyone else does it. You don't know what you're talking about! Just because I don't do it in public! Been kissing Pigwidgeon, have you? Or have you got a picture of Auntie Muriel stashed under your pillow?
You!
Don't be stupid. Harry snogged Cho Chang, and Hermione snogged Victor Crumb. It's only you who acts like it's something disgusting, Ron. And that's because you've got about as much experience as a 12-year-old. Come on. Do you think Hermione did snog Crumb? Oh, enough! Peaks, go and pack up the bludgers. Demelza, pull yourself together. You played really well today. Ron, you're my best mate, but carry on treating the rest of them like this and I'm going to kick you off the team. I resign. I'm pathetic. You're not pathetic! And you're not resigning. You can save anything when you're on form. It's a mental problem you've got. You calling me mental? Yeah, maybe I am. I know you haven't got any time to find another keeper. So I'll play tomorrow. But if we lose, and we will, I'm taking myself off the team.
Up, Ron. I know you'll be brilliant.
Tea? Coffee? Pumpkin juice? Anything. There you go, Ron. Drink up.
Don't drink that, Ron.
Why not? You just put something in that drink.
Excuse me? You heard me? I
saw you. You just tipped something into Ron's drink.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Ron, I warn you, don't drink it.
Nearly time.
Patchy up in the common room, Seamus said. Come on, Ginny, to Melza.
I want a word with you, Harry. You shouldn't have done it. You heard Slughorn. It's illegal.
What are you going to do? Turn us in? What are you two talking about?
You know perfectly well what we're talking about. You spiked Ron's juice with Lucky Potion at breakfast. Felix Felicis.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did, Harry. And that's why everything went right. There were Slytherin players missing, and Ron saved everything.
I didn't put it in. I wanted Ron to think I'd done it, so I faked it when I knew you were looking. You saved everything because you felt lucky. You did it all yourself.
There really wasn't anything in my pumpkin juice. But the weather's good, and Vasey couldn't play. I honestly haven't been given Lucky Potion. You added Felix Felicis to Ron's juice this morning. That's why he saved everything. See, I can save goals without help, Hermione. I never said you couldn't, Ron.
Shall we go up to the party, then?
You go. I'm sick of Ron at the moment. I don't know what I'm supposed to have done.
Looking for Ron? He's over there. The filthy hypocrite.
Looks like he's eating her face, doesn't it? But I suppose he's got to refine his techniques somehow. Good game, Harry.
Hermione!
Oh, hello, Harry. Ron seems to be enjoying the celebrations.
Does he?
Don't pretend you didn't see him. He wasn't exactly hiding it. Was...
Oh! Oops!
Hi, Harry. Wondered where you'd got to. You shouldn't leave Lavender waiting outside. She'll wonder where you've gone.
Pugno!